the Western Front. Okay, everything got caught up. Great. Nice. Took out the... base, or portal, apparently. Now this is where they get their revenge. Maybe. Okay, well, while you're thinking about getting revenge, I'll keep building. I wonder if that just means that it's going to be a blood moon. Not necessarily that it is. Like, revenge is definitely a thing in the initial build. Of course, they've changed quite a bit around, so maybe it's no longer like that. I don't know for sure. Okay, yeah, this is a blood moon. Okay, that wall's done. Why don't you go ahead coming from the right hand side, please? Pretty please. Shoot. Yeah. It comes in on the left hand side. I am screwed. But that's at least. The knights are good. Oddly enough. I'm just gonna have to expand really far, I guess. Alright, it's a new day. Actually, alright. Everybody pray to the video game gods that we have a village on this side. Only way we're gonna get more people. Come on. Money and they're a village, okay. Build on any of these things. Alright, that's pretty far for my one builder to go. But hopefully they'll make it. As long as I get attacked from the right like I have been, then it should be fine. Maybe we should go further to the left to see if there's any more portals. Yes? No? Yes. Shit. Well, it was fun, guys. Holy moly. Well, I don't know if y'all are still paying attention, but that was really close. Matter of fact, I should probably be dead, but you know, I'm not, so we're gonna go with it, and we're gonna build this wall as fast as we can. Where are you going, bro? Bro, where are you going? Hey, really? Let's not worry about the trees right now. Wow. Don't know how I survived, but I did. And okay, that's a regular portal. I can take that out if I hurry. Right, Pam? Eliza's just like, what? What? Are they thinking? They're not. All right. Hopefully. Kind of pushing it this whole time, but this would be like the third portal that I've taken out, if I'm able to. But it's been mostly out of necessity. Okay, and me doing stupid shit. Yeah, they're already maxed out. The knights are, that is. And it's the third. All the way clear on the left. Holy moly, we might actually do this. I mean, there's a good chance that I'll still screw it up. Because, you know, that's kind of what I do. But we might do this. Uh-oh. Oh no. All these guys. Yep. All those guys running back is not a good sign. That means they probably tore up my base while I was out doing other shit. And I have no money. And damn. No. Have not. Okay. Well, that was all kinds of bad, but we're still alive. Like, amazingly, we're still alive. Do we have any archers left? Okay. This is just like, I'm shocked that I'm still alive. Shocked. Yeah, pretty much, man. Like, they're gonna hit the wall. And I have enough time to get away. The problem with this game, especially towards the end, when you're going downhill, it's just like a slow and painful death. Like, I have no money. I have no money.
And I have no way to make money. And I have no people. And I have a bunch of peasants fleeing. I don't blame them. I'd flee if I were them too. If I had one coin, I have two builders, I could. Oh, okay. I am just. This is just ridiculous. I don't even know what the heck I'm doing. Like, what I have is builders. What kind of builders? I need archers. I can't build farms. You're right. I have my one coin. So I could make this slow, painful death last a little bit longer. No, I can't build on any of these trees. Okay. Oh, shoot. Here we go again. Uh-oh. There you go. So, yeah. It's level 3. I mean,